Okay, who's first? Name?
Me, Timbert.
So you're Timbert. Can you tell me the names of the last 5 Prime Ministers of Australia?
Yes. Bob Hawke, Paul Keating, John Howard and Bully Hanson.
Tell me, what do Australians like to eat?
Easy. Fish, chip and barbecue.
What are the 3 most popular surnames in Australia?
Hanson, Smith and Wing.
What do Australians like to do in their spare time?
Watch Neighbour, Home and Away.
Neighbours at Home and Away? I think that's an insult to Australia. You should go back to Vietnam. Next! Name?
Khoa Do.
Mr. Khoa Do, are you a refugee? Well, do you know what a refugee is? Well, do you fear persecution if you're sent back to Vietnam?
Khoa
Do. Look, we've got a lot of people to get through. Perhaps you should go back to Vietnam and think about it. Next! Name?
Khoa
Do. Oh, you must be the sister of the last woman. I don't think we want to break up family groups, so I think you should go back too. Next! Name? Khoa Do. Why is it all you Vietnamese have the same last name? If it's not Nguyen, it's Tran. And if it's not that, it's Do Khoa Do.
Ông nói gì khó làm sao tôi hiểu được. Ông nói tiếng gì cho tôi trả lời cho.
Well, I have no idea what that means, but I'm pretty sure we don't need any more. Next! Of course, what are Bobber asking? So why do you want to come to Australia?
Australia.
Yes, Australia, but why do you want to come to Australia?
Australia.
Yes, but why not Canada or France or America?
America, America.
America?
America.
Excellent, the queue for America is over there. Next! Name?
No.
Mr. No? Yeah. Finally someone from a different family.
Yeah.
How do you have the skills you're looking for?
No.
Your English seems quite good.
Yep.
Obviously you won't be needing the aid of the interpreter.
No.
Well, do you know very much about Australia?
Yep.
Would you prefer to live in Canada, or France, or America?
No.
Will you be happy doing boring factory work in Australia?
Yeah.
Can we ever complain if this job was badly paid?
No.
And what if you remain at the bottom of Australian society, doing the jobs no one else wants, or living in the suburbs no one else will live in? What if you lose your job, and your wife, she earns more money than you, she demands more freedom? What if your children grow up to be foreigners, ashamed of all your strange accents and habits? What if the whole country looks down on you, treats you like a peasant or a criminal? Will you still smile like happy and be loyal to Her Majesty, the Queen of Australia?
Yeah. Yeah.
Excellent. I think you and your family fit in very nicely into Australia.
No. Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Very well, then. Your application is approved.